To continue with our theme of featuring our lead trombonist, composer, and many other things, we're going to play a Duke Ellington tune entitled Blue Cellophane. This was originally written to feature Duke's lead trombonist, Lawrence Brown, who is known not only as a great jazz trombonist, but a great classical trombonist as well. So he could kind of do just about everything. So this will really show off the kind of trombonist Denali has become in this last year. So this is an interesting piece because it kind of, you can kind of hear a little bit of classical elements and jazz elements mixed together. And you also maybe hear a little bit of some mariachi music in there as well. There's a lot of different things coming from different places in this tune, but when they all meld together, it makes a really cool picture. So this is Duke Ellington's Blue Cellophane.
Denali Kauffman on the trombone.